commentator Peter Drury and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beck.
Hi Peter, always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. That is terrific skill. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Question, that's a foul. Luis Suarez, Paulinho, Alcacer, Jordi Alba, took behind for a corner kick. Got it back as soon as they gave it away. Dybala flips one over. Clearance, very necessary. Iniesta goes looking. Aimed low and direct. Played back in. Out wide to the right. Dybala. This could fall anywhere. It's corner. Douglas Costa plays it short. Sweedy, and it's Higuain, going through, it's one!
Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
He did a better pass there. Dicks one in. Goes for goal! And he's being judged offside.
Paulo Dybala only needed to check his run slightly and he was in the clear.
Rakitic plays it out to the wing. Back into the middle. Akisio passes it through. Breaks on here. The pass. Higuain! And in again!
That was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Douglas Costa goes short. Oh, full-blooded challenge, and it had to be. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
It's 1-0. Messi. Messi swept it wide. Luis Suarez. Timely intervention. Forward it goes. It's a good pass, but not the most accurate. Who's he going to play in? What's he going? Alcacer. Jordi Alba. The score's only 1-0. That doesn't tell the full story. Messi! Oh, surely that deserved better. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. Looks like a good ball through. Dybala. Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support. Douglas Costa. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Plenty of them waiting inside the box. That's a good enough try. Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close. Oh, he really wanted that. But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces. Tweedy. Half to a close. Here they are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. How would you review the first half?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Leading 1-0 at the break. it's Higuain!
Volleyed effort.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Chiellini
proves too strong there.
And it's Luis Suarez.
Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba.
Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Dybala. Matuidi.
Dybala. Looks to slip it through.
Higuain
with the ball through.
Dybala! No mistake! Two up now, and they are cruising. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Not a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply.
Barcelona get it back again. And it's Messi.
A really good feat from him.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
And he's made certain that won't get through.
Messi concedes a free kick for that.
Douglas Costa.
Alexandro. Matuidi.
Douglas Costa. He's got away. Can he find a finish now? And he's whipped it in low. Oh, he's had a goal! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
Paulo Dybala certainly could have and should have made more of that.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
And the weighted pass.
He spotted the run and... Douglas Costa! Had a swing, but it wasn't to be.
Douglas Costa really had a decent crack at that. It was a full-blooded effort.
Fence has got rid of that. Referee's given a throw. He's got it on the right now. What's on?
Douglas Costa
plotting from out on the right-hand side. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Messi.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Roberto
needed to come up with a better ball.
Sergio Roberto encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Cut out in the nick of time.
And it's Douglas Costa.
Matuidi. It's Matuidi!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Chance to break. How about it? More and more and more and more. They are running riot.
Unbelievable.
Surely now, beyond all doubt. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
That's the throw. Chiellini plays it forward. Dybala conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Now it's Khedira. Deftly done. Higuain.
Shot goal!
It's anyone's ball. Khedira.
A chance!
That's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Suarez comes with a charge down the left, tries a through ball, a buccaneering run from the defender. And the referee brings it to a close. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, it was a game that was won by sound tactics. The hustling and harrying forced mistakes and created control. Job done.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
Mm-hmm.